We were never the same, are you out of your mind? I don't like strings, no, no ties.
I don't wanna get on the air, and then you, up, and then you come down.
The challenge was really, how do you create a video with so many moving people with only one person who can't be aware of those other people?
Today we are filming our second day in Silver Spoon Studios in Brooklyn, New York. Right now you can't actually bring together too many people to do these types of things, so we've decided to use motion capture as a very effective creative tool and allow our performer to play all these various characters in these scenes.
I always kind of described it as like a dance-driven video that creates and approaches a contemporary depiction of heaven, which was really focused to this idea that you would bring Renaissance paintings to life. Something really important to this video was bringing multiple skin tones into this era of art. I think we're playing a lot, hopefully, with conventions of what you were expecting, and I wanted to work with Maya just because I could see she had a really broad ability to just output movement styles.
I've gotten footage from all the different places that I've been quarantining, so I have footage from my parents' house in Pennsylvania, from my New York apartment, from the terrace on the apartment.
We just like continued to iterate, and she would just take more and more videos of herself moving around to the song or moving around to an idea.
I'll be gone to the next when the sun's up.
Using Unreal, it's amazing because we're able to import movement that I had done weeks ago, and now I'm able to choreograph something new based on that movement and perform it while seeing it rendered live in real time.
The more we were able to work with the Unreal Engine side of things, the more people kind of became aware of each other in the video, which I think really elevates the concept and the world of it.
As the video has progressed, it's just been wild to see my movement on all of these different characters of all different colors and shapes. It feels really special.